Alrighty guys, XCon here. Welcome back to Portal 2. Last part, we finished off Chapter 3. So today, we're going to be doing Chapter 4. So, yeah.
Initiating surprise in 3, 2, 1. I made it all up. Surprise. Oh, come on. If it makes you feel any better, they abandoned you at birth. So I very seriously doubt they'd even want to see you.
Oh. Oh, what the fuck? Man, I don't know. I don't know how I'm supposed to deal with this thing. Ah, fuck.
Thank you.
This makes no fucking sense. So how he's they're both gonna fucking do that. Can't kill that guy at all. Makes it so kind of annoying. There's no way to deal with him. Literally, I have no fucking clue what to do. Because once I get this cube, I can kill this thing pretty easily. There we go. Ah, I see.
Feel awful about that surprise. Tell you what, let's give your parents a call right now.
The birth parents you are trying to reach do not love you. Please hang up.
Oh, that's sad. But impressive. Maybe they worked at the phone company.
Yeah, maybe they did. Alright, let's hope he's up next. Puzzles are easy.
Hey, how's it going? I talked my way onto the old nanobot work crew rebuilding this shaft. They are really small. So, I know, Jerry. No, I'm on a break, mate. On a break. Ah! Just hang in there for five more. What, Jerry? You can't fire me for that. Yes, Jerry. Or maybe your prejudiced work site should have accommodated a nanobot of my size. Thanks for the hate crime, Jer. See you in court, mate. Anyway, look, just hang in there for five more chambers.
Okay, five more chambers.
Well, you know the old formula. Comedy equals tragedy plus time. And you have been asleep for a while, so I guess it's actually pretty funny when you do the math.
Okay. Well, Yes. That's the next one. Just annoying. Okay, so I have to figure out a way to get up there, and also be able to bring this. There we go. I got it up there. Now, how do I get myself up there? Fuck me. Nice. Alright. Okay. I cannot seem to...
I thought about our dilemma, and I came up with a solution that I honestly think works out best for one of both of us.
Okay. Let's go to the next test chamber.
Federal regulations require me to warn you that this next test chamber is looking pretty good. That's right. The facility is completely operational again.
Okay. Wow. It's nice and operational looking. Okay. Well. Alright, okay, there we go. That was pretty easy.
I think these test chambers look even better than they did before. It was easy, really. You just have to look at things objectively, see what you don't need anymore, and trim out the fat.
Arm.
I've got a surprise for you after this next test. Not a fake, tragic surprise like last time. A real surprise, with tragic consequences. And real confetti this time. The good stuff. Our last bag. Part of me's going to miss it. But at the end of the day, it was just taking up space.
Okay. 21 out of 22. This one's looking like fun. Thank you.
What's going on? Who turned off the lights?
Hey, buddy! I'm speaking in an accent that is beyond her range of hearing!
Look, Metal Ball, I can hear you.
Run! I don't need to do the voice! Run! Run!
Okay.
Run! Come on, I'm closing the door! Okay, quick recap, we are escaping. Alright, that's what's happening now, we're escaping. So you're doing great, just keep running. Quick word about the future plans that I've got in store. We're gonna shut down her turret production line, alright? Turn off her neurotoxin and then confront her. Again though, for the moment, run! Come on, over here,
the
this way!
The irony is you were almost at the last test. Here it is. Why don't you just do it? Trust me, it's an easier way out than whatever asinine plan your friend came up with.
Oh, what? How stupid it all!
Okay. Is that the end of the chapter? Yep. So yeah, I'm getting this one off here. Next part we'll do chapter 5, whatever it's called. So yeah, but anyways, I've been the Exxon, and I'll see you guys in the next one.